People should not be afraid of their governments. Governments should be afraid of their people.